approximately 130 kilometers west of Oklahoma City in the Rolling Red Plains, this terrestrial field site is a 6.2 square kilometer rolling upland prairie located at the Klemme Range Research Station. The field site includes a 26-foot-tall flux tower and an underground soil array, surrounded by observational sampling plots for plants, animals, soils, and microbes.